letter from Maria Dmitrievna asking you to come and visit her on a matter of great importance related to Andrei Bolkonsky and his betrothed. What? What can they want with me?
Pierre, old friend, I'm sorry it's late. I'm sorry I haven't seen you about. Where have you been? Where have you been?
I have been studying.
Pierre, old friend, we need your help. Pierre, old friend, the family name. We need your help. We need your help. There's ruin at the door!
Maria!
Natasha has let down the family.
What?
Natasha has broken with Andrei.
What?
Natasha has tried to elope.
What?
Natasha and Anywho again!
What?
We need your help! We need your help! There's a ruin at the door!
Natasha, that charming girl, I can't believe my ears. So I am not the only man chained to a bad woman. And Anatole, that stupid child, they'll lock him up for years. For Anatole is a married man!
Married? He's married!
Yes.
Oh, wait till I tell her!
Poor Andrei.
And when Andrei comes home, he will challenge Anatole to a duel and get himself killed. Go see your brother-in-law and tell him that he must leave Moscow and not dare to let me set my eyes on him again!
At once.